Yo everyone, Kieran here, day 42. Up today we're going to take a look at a simple street football move, which is the sleep, or the drag, whatever you want to call it, or the schlup. Yeah, whatever you know it as. It's a basic move that builds up a lot of good moves, and it's brilliant to be used on the futsal court, and there's ways you can change it. But if you like the video, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that bell notification button, and try and watch as much as you can. It really helps the channel out. Anyway, so just going on yesterday, a very light session for me today. Having decked from the Sagami, I'm just going to take a little bit of time just to let that heal, just a day. It's nothing major, it was just a bruise in the end. I feel all right, just a little bit of pain in the toe, but there's nothing serious there. So, the move, the drag, the schlup. This is my personal preference, I always start with the foot on top of the ball, but you can just start from the side, it's up to you. What I do is I start from the foot here and then I will slide the foot up. Now when I'm making contact with the ball, obviously you come down, it's the inside of the foot and it starts at the bottom of the ball, and as you drag it across yourself, the foot slides up above the ball. Now it's up to you what you do, and this next part you can just bring it back. So again, I'll do it from my left side. As I bring the ball down, so my foot is basically at the bottom of the floor, and then I will push so the foot slides up the ball, and then again if you just want to bring it back. Bring it back. Great thing with this skill is you can set it up to set up partners. Just as an example, people use it where they'll drag it and then they'll come round and make the partner there. It can be used in twos, threes, fours, whatever you want. One, two, three, four. Or the most effective one for you guys who may play futsal or even on the street court is it's a great little turn. So as you go up, you then bring the ball back, so you do your drag, and kind of like the JJ Okocha classic roll turn, that kind of movement, it's the same thing. You use the inside of the foot to slide up and then push out. So as you bring the ball back from that inside up, you get it up, bring it back, push out. So guys, thank you for watching today's episode. Just a short one. One of the fundamental street skills that I prefer to use in a lot of things, especially while playing. Also, another setup I forgot to mention is you can do the V here and set it into that pop, and set it into that pop panner, or another panner variation is as you come up here, you can slide through. That works, tends to work against non-players really, because you have to slide across them. But yeah, it's a great move. It's got so many little variations you can play with, and you can adapt it. I'm sure you could do some crazy stuff like into hops and everything. It's entirely up to you. It's for you to go and play with. So if you've enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that bell notification button to stay up to date. I'll be back with some freestyle training tomorrow as well. Just let this toe heal a bit more and we're good to go. Thank you, and I'll see you again tomorrow.